Oh, I gotta make a meme of this one. Imagine a scenario. You're at home, all alone. Someone knocks on your door. You look outside. It's Grandma. She's here to make a visit. And she wants to get a kiss. You're hiding, but she can smell you. The grandma, your gran, do we go like granny? You look around. Granny's there. Start running. She's fast though.
It's now or never.
You get the sword, and she gets her like the, I don't know, like sword or something.
Bam.
You fight. Clash of clans, and bam. Dad walks in. You're like, where have you been? And he's like, the milk is here. And you're like, no. You run to the closet. Bam. Your brother comes out of the closet. Right. What do you do? You look around you. I know what you need to do. You go to the toilet. Epic moment. I gotta think. What's next? Bam. Murder hornets swarm out of the toilet. You're trapped. What do I do? There's no hope. They break into the door. It's her, Grandma. You walk over to her in defeat and sorrow. There's no escape. But there's only one chance. You only get one chance for this. You know what you do? You don't kiss her. You hug her. She looks very mad at you. She's like, why did you hug me? Kiss me on the cheek. And you're like, I can't. And bam, you sprint down the stairs and you go for it. Then a bright light. And you think, what could this be? But then the light, it turns black. You're like, what? I didn't do this. And you wake up. And you're like, I woke up. But then you wake up somewhere else where you went to sleep. You wake up in a basement. You look frantically around you. Well, you hear other people screaming in the house. You're like, the fuck? And then he opens the basement. What can you do? He looks at you with pure anger, and you're like, the fuck did I do? And you're like, he's like, I don't know either. And then you reach to your pocket and you feel something. It's a pencil. You're like, And then he says, what do you have in your pocket? You're like, I don't have anything. He pulls out a 6 feet shank. You pull out a 6 feet shank. You look frantically around you from somewhere to hide, but there's nowhere to hide. Only death. And then it hits you. If I just hit him hard enough, he might have a chance of escaping. But you gotta be a fast fucker. And then bam, you become Flash. You watch the B movie in 5 seconds. And then you realize I am the Dragon Warrior. Then from behind of the man in the basement, just sucker punches him in the head. You're like, it's now or never. And bam, we started running. It's freedom. It's now or never. Did you take a cup of tea? And then you run. The door is right there. What do you do? You open the door. It's a bright light shines, and you're like, I did it. Freedom. And then you wake up. That was pretty epic. That's pretty epic. That's pretty.